Real Rock 103.9 The Bear backstage at Rock on the Range with Keith from Buck Cherry. How are you, man?
What's up, dude?
You've had a busy weekend. You just got into town probably last night. Were you able to check out any of the action last night?
No, actually. I had dinner with Billy Gibbons last night from ZZ Top. We had Mexican food, and I'm paying for it today.
Oh, yeah. We had White Castle late last night, so yeah. I kind of understand how you feel.
Right on.
You guys played the infield at Pimlico yesterday for the Preakness.
We did.
And did you put any money down on the race? Were you able to bank on Rachel Alexandria?
Well, you know, if you notice, I always bet on the horse that takes a dump last because I figured that would be the fastest horse. So that's how it went yesterday.
Mm-hmm. That's probably good gambling advice for the kids. Later on tonight, of course, you're going to be on stage. What do you guys have planned for the summer?
More rock and more roll.
There you go. Cool. Excellent. And
actually, we're just going to stay on the road working, playing shows.
Yeah.
We go to Europe for June and back in the States in July and all the way through the end of the year.
Cool. Getting back to Pimlico, is the Rock Festival crowd a little bit different from the horse racing crowd?
You could definitely see the disparity in wardrobe between the rock crowd and the horse racing crowd.
Lots of big hats in the horse racing crowd, right?
Big hats and sundresses, and then, you know, topless women holding up beers in the rock crowd. It was interesting.
Yeah, it's a nice difference. I much prefer the rock crowd.
Very subtle.
Yeah. So, excellent. Keith from Buck Cherry, I know you got to go, man, but thanks for making some time for us,
good
man.
Talking to you, man.
All right.